select zigzag stitch. Make sure to do trial sewing to check and adjust the needle entry point. Insert the fabric into the spiral groove in hammer foot until needle position is reached. Drawing ends of needle and bobbin thread, turn hand wheel 3 or 4 turns by hand to guide the fabric to the hammer foot.